I have a mouse problem, and it's not because my office is incredibly dirty. It's not a mice problem, it's a mouse problem. See, this mouse has gotten me so many pentakills, I've cranked so many 90s, and it's the only one that my thumb fits, and I can seesaw my thumb on the mouse buttons. Josh, get the Rival 3! No, these mouse buttons suck! Don't ask why I have four of them. But SteelSeries recently discontinued the 110, aka the best mouse ever, for me at least. This one, brand new, tiny, fits a baby's hand, mouse buttons suck. This one, yeah, you can seesaw. So what does a normal person do? Of course, they buy every single Rival 110 on eBay. That's right. Yeah. Clicky, good. You can seesaw with the thumb. And just in case this one breaks, which it is, the clicker's going out, I'm gonna micro solder a new switch onto that mouse. I have backups. Get this garbage out of here.